Good morning. So today we are getting ready for fall. The first thing I'm going to do is we're going to put the pool away. It's time. I'm going to clean it and put it away. Henry and my dad just got out, just started in the field. That's the last bean field. Andy just started a fire, burning our paper. Pool is ready to go, all ready for the winter. And now we just got to gather up all my plants. Are you ready to rock and roll?
Yep. In my grubby clothes.
Yep. I will go get the door for you. Oh, geez. We got little kids climbing on the... Hey!
Be careful.
Just looking. They're just looking. All right. Oh, let's go get Mr. Scarecrow.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, there he is. He's just so excited. I have a video, actually, I made on this. I should link that. If you want to make one of these, it was super easy.
You even freshened up his face.
Once. I did. I freshened his face up with a little bit of paint. Dad likes to decorate.
In the fire pile.
There he is. Look at how happy he is.
Come here.
Okay. Yep, just wait. Y'all ready back in there?
Yep.
All right.
Charlie, you're ready.
Let's go. Let's go. My flowers are done. Time to get rid of them. Our next job is picking up all of these mats that are on the whole garden. These are what prevented all the weeds from coming up. They're really heavy, so this is kind of a lot of work here. A lot of work, but it was well worth it for not having all the weeds. There's one big load of mats there's still a ton left. There's my tomatoes. We're over it. I'm just gonna pull them out. I just don't wanna do it anymore. We have too many. I'm gonna give them away, the ones that I pick, but they're just not getting very big anymore, so I'm about ready to be done here. Look at the size of some of these carrots. Holy buckets, they're huge. I didn't know if we were gonna be able to grow carrots, and they're really fun. It's really, really fun to grow. Look at how pretty they are. Kevin's just munching on the carrots. They're good. Mm-hmm. They're really good. Tomatoes are coming down. Cages. I pulled out as many peppers as I could. So we are gonna go dump this in the ravine. Whew, I'm hot and sweaty.
Can I throw a tomato?
You can throw a tomato in the ravine, yep.
I'm gonna throw two.
You can throw this whole bucket if you want.
No, I wanna throw
some. All right, load number two, and it looks pretty empty around here. Woo!
You pulled out
Where's
my
Evan?
Food.
What? Where's Evan? There he is, oh my gosh. Whew. There's the roosters. These are some working hands. I should wear gloves, really. Can you make it out?
Yeah, once that's the If you can!
So I have stuffed peppers that I'm going to make for this week. I was just seeing how many I needed. I'm going to put those in a bag and put them in the fridge. I cut up a bunch of peppers to freeze. Freezing a big bag of jalapenos. I am freezing a big bag of these chilies because Andy makes tomato juice. And then I gotta clean up these carrots. There's all our aromas. Andy might make some fresh salsa. So we're doing good. Getting her done today. Oh, so we keep everything in the shop here. In this big freezer. There's all the tomatoes. That's all the tomatoes for juice. These are blanched ones. All our corn. And then here's peppers, chilies. There we go. Looking good. All right, we got Henry practicing clarinet downstairs. Evan's practicing piano. He needs help with this one. Oh, Carol of the Bells.
I think this is the right one.
All right, let's see. Oh my gosh, this gets me in the Christmas spirit.
There's a dish down.
And then you go down to the next C. No, this hand goes up to the A. You're both in treble. See, you're both in treble clef right there. Mm-hmm. Both in treble clef.
How do we do that?
So, da 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 da. Yep. The beans are all out. I don't know if you can tell from here. The bean ground's all flat. No beans.